Namaskar. Greetings from the Indian Embassy in Moscow on the occasion of the 6th International Yoga Day. Wherever you are in Russia, very warm greetings and our appreciation for your support, your dedication for making yoga a way of life across all regions of Russia. This year we celebrate International Yoga Day in special circumstances because of the coronavirus pandemic. However, this is an opportunity for us to realize the true value of yoga in terms of unity, community, and immunity. Ever since Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi launched this 6 years ago, the International Yoga Day has become an international movement. Let us today celebrate International Yoga Day from wherever we are to strengthen the bonds of unity, friendship, and wellness, and to strengthen the bonds of India-Russia friendship. Namaskar.